Okay, final part of the mission is we need to deliver the missile to, or the smaller missiles to the broadsword here, which we need rather quickly, because we need to get within close range, and we need to take out its key parts, which are the solar panels, which provide power for it. It is unmanned, so if we manage to kill the solar panels, it will just be a floating hulk. Okay. Just gotta watch RCS, too. We are running rather low. Okay, so. Should be closing in. Throw this off. We don't need that. Okay. Getting rather close to our designated ship, so we're going to slow down just a bit. Okay, we're going way too high here. We've seriously got to slow down and get lined up. Okay. Okay, there we are. Just got to slow down, get ready, prep for firing. We are now extreme range. Extreme close range, I should say. Okay, after two shots, it looks like their main antennae are knocked, or the main solar panels are knocked out. Okay, looks like it's gaining range on us, so let's let it get farther out a bit before we attempt another attack. Remember, we've got to be lined up on it, like, almost perfectly. Okay, so here we go. We also need to be nicely lined up with it. Otherwise, the missiles will miss. Whoops. Okay, so I think we've used... Yes, we've used 10 missiles. Yes, 10 missiles, and we've got 10 more. So we got 6, 7, 8, 9, and 0. Of course, those are not the most accurate. Now we're nice and accurate. Here we go. We got 8 missiles to go. Six missiles to go. We're running dangerously low on propellant. Hopefully we need to maybe, I don't know, clip the... controls. We need to somehow sever command of this ship. We need to keep the ship from coming out again. Because... Yes! I think we got a hit there. Looked like it hit pretty badly. These missiles are really quite useless, I must say. No, see, I just didn't do much damage. It's almost completely intact. And of course now this ship is pretty much useless. We lack really the power to do anything right now. So I guess we will send it, it won't be going too fast, but we can send it on a last kind of a flying fight here. Maybe in the hopes of damaging something. Maybe, just maybe we can hit something here. I mean, this ship is a sitting duck. Might as well go out with a little bit of a flare. No. Ugh, see. We have absolutely nothing, so let's just get out of here. As fast as we can. Which is not very fast. So, you know. Just cruising away from them. I think we left our nose cone there, but no matter. We are now far enough away that I don't think they can do any damage to us. So in all, that was a pretty dismal failure of an attack. The broadsword was not even severely damaged. It has no capability for ion power, not unless it runs extremely slowly. But it definitely has all of its power left. It is still functioning, and it is still a very deadly enemy of our force.